solidarity with the heroic Palestinian people of Gaza. They are facing the most criminal state in the world, a state that combines the policies of Nazi Germany and the racist apartheid policy of South Africa. This is a state that's committing crimes not only against the Palestinian people, they are committing crimes against any refugee. All refugees in the world are victims of this state. Every poor and impoverished person in the world, working person, is a victim of Israel.